Maybe if we take a pencil and then we make a face. There's our monster.
I really like to tell stories that go beyond the story itself and talk about life and talk about life in a very universal way. That's the best thing that you can do as a filmmaker, to make a film that will grow up in the imagination of the audience.
Monster Calls deals with how to grow as a young boy and where you fit in the world. And we've all been through that. We all have tales to tell.
Whoa.
Whoa, indeed. I play a character called the Monster, 30 meters tall, huge, and he comes from the earth. And he's essentially made of the earth and timber and trees, and ancient trees at that, the yew tree especially. Acting in and with motion capture, this is a first for me. I was involved with the motion capture for essentially 2 weeks, and most of my scenes were acting with Lewis.
What do I do?
Use your imagination, Conor O'Malley. Come on. The monster represents the universe, and he nurtures this special young boy. It is not important what you think. It is only important what you do. What shall I destroy next?
Break the windows!
Break them yourself. The film is a very, very moving, heartfelt story. I think audiences will connect with the emotion in a very, very big way.
전세계 영화제 34개 부문 수상.
How does the story begin?
It begins with you.
한인도 제작진, 오픈하지 더 임파서블 감독 작품. 매혹적이면서도 슬픈 섬세하고 아름다운 영화.
I'm afraid.
Of course you are afraid. But you will make it through.
Monster Call 9월 14일 대개봉.